No turning back. That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Good thing I'm not dead. Of nectar. Uncle number two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Oi there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help. Pests. Thank you. last giant evil crystal then. Lord Dionysus, it's been great getting to know you, so please accept this humble offering.
Now that is something, a right princely gift there, Zack. And just so happens, I got something here I have been meaning to give you.
Thank you, Dionysus, mate.
You're a proper mess right now. Got to be candid with you, man. You're bleeding everywhere. Get it together, yeah?
That's good. Witches. Brimstones. Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. Good enough to eat. Zesty. Delicious.
To get past me, there's no getting out of Asphodel. You saw what it was like. You really want to go back there?
It's not a matter of want. The way out is there, in that direction, past the River of Flame.
You're more stubborn than your father. I never thought that such a thing was possible. mercy, fool. You asked for this.
Cheers for that, Meg. What happened to Hypnos?
You never learn.
Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly tore the place to shreds. It's now under repair. All thanks to you.
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say.
You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh? No. How are you holding up, boy? Eating well lately? All three mouths full and happy?
Each terrifying maw of the infernal watchdog Cerberus responds affirmatively, one after the next, as if to reassure the ever-doubting prince.
Hale, you'll get the hang of it out there, lad. For all our sparring practice, there's no teacher like the real thing. Now then. I have something for you.
What, wait, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept something like this.
Please, I insist. I want your love of history to grow, not just your love of warfare. Besides, maybe you can finish out the rest of it.
I'm grateful.
Darkness guide you, child. You have outgrown this house. Of that I am now certain. Should you return again here, I shall keep you safe.
I won't forget you, Nyx, I swear it.
Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron, boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal. Use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving. Another keepsake. Go with that one. This needs more keys to open. Find day or whenever to get me out of here. Bye, everyone. Oh, it's her. There must be a mess. Let's see here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment.
Interested in the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever-shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to perhaps map it out.
Built to ensure no one gets out. We'll see about that. Die again. Over there. Shield's about to get a whole lot stronger.
You should work.
Your Highness. Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. That I can do.
Thank you, mate.
Show those dusty pots. See you again, right?
You and me.
What's going through your head? I mean, I know you hear me and the others, but it's so damn dark down there, I can't hear you at all.
Time to feast. Gods. I can use this to unlock a weapon. Something I need. Gemstones. For safekeeping. Numbskulls. good.
You've met your distant relatives by now. We don't all share the same demeanor, nor see eye to eye. Though, all of us, I think, wish you the best.
Athena's power. Chiron's shop. Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supplies, shall we? Get rid of me, Meg.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then.
Blood. This holds some sort of power, but for what? Let's hear it, Father. What do I get? See you, Tartarus. Clear. This heat. Wait, Makers. Thank you. gunslingers.
Aphrodite's blessing there already. Love and death together, hand in hand. Sounds most agreeable to me.
A weapon back at home. Gigantic Gorgon head.
My powers, dearest, oft go hand in hand with those of Dionysus, with his power to persuade the mind to find such beauty where it isn't really.
No need to flatter me like that there, Lady Aphrodite. Beauty's almost entirely within the mind, I'm sure. And in the muscles, and the jawline, and the winning smile, and, well, who am I to tell you, yeah?
Nice. No love without pain. Made it this far. Slam dancers. Who should I give this to? Gust of air. This mark, almost like a batwing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, boss. Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally, I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now, come on. We've both got places to be.
Time to pick up the pace.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes and seeking audience from any who would listen.
I listen.
Welcome back. It's usually pretty quiet keeping watch over the pool of sticks back there, but it's sure been busy lately. Why, somebody else came through just earlier. You should have seen the look on my face when it wasn't you.
Glad to keep things interesting. Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megara. Is this really the Titan's blood I found?
As far as I know, yes, lad, that it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You'd best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons, they shall thirst for it and drink it up. Not yet, perhaps, but soon.
Well, I wasn't about to drink it.
Grown any wiser yet?
Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, Father? Already found someone new to do the busy work. And here I thought I was utterly indispensable.
That shade, boy, is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house. Though who shall pay for everything my subjects here demand, I do not know.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishings you desire.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the needed renovations that have piled up.
Nice. You want more pets? I got more pets here, boy. You really ripped the lounge to pieces, boy? I hope you didn't get yourself in too much trouble. I'm sorry to have worried you like that.
The guilt-racked monster Cerberus admits to committing the crime, expressing some remorse for having implicated the incendiary prince.
Cheer up, boy. It'll be all right. Look what I got for you, boy.
As one of Cerberus's heads receives the prince's gift, another muzzles something back into his hand.
Thank you, boy. The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
Won't that your birthright give you better sense?
Wonder where Nyx went. What are your sisters up to these days, Meg? I've not seen them around.
We're stretched a little thin, as you can see. Some kind of war up there meant lots of business here. I'm left to hold the line and deal with you.
Wide awake.